Okay, it's time for us to do Hickety Pickety Bumble. So get those hands ready. Put them up high. Wiggle them in the middle. Get them on your knees, ready to start. Okay, you ready?
Yeah.
Okay. Hickety Pickety Bumble. Won't you say
with
your name
for
me? What's your name?
Asher.
Asher. So let's say it together. Asher.
Asher.
Okay, now let's clap it. Asher.
Asher.
So look at me. How many claps was that?
Two.
So that means your name has two syllables. Okay, let's whisper it together. Okay, is it my turn now? Okay, let's do it. Hickety, hickety bumblebee, won't you say your name for
me?
Mommy. So let's say it.
Mommy.
Let's clap it. Mommy. How many claps?
Three.
So let's do it again. Mommy. How many claps?
Two.
Two, so I have two syllables. Can we do Adelaide next? Let's do Adelaide. Hickety, hickety bumblebee, won't you say your name for me? So let's say it together.
Adelaide.
Let's clap it.
I want to do Grandma.
We can do her next, but now we're doing Adelaide. Are you ready?
Adelaide.
Ooh, how many times did I clap?
You did three!
Three. Adelaide has three syllables. Let's whisper it. Okay, so we do Grandma next?
Yeah.
Hickety, hickety bumblebee, won't you say your name for me?
For me?
Grandma.
Grandma.
Okay, let's clap it.
Grandma.
How many claps?
One!
Grandma.
Two.
Two claps. She has two syllables.
No, this. Like this.
You want to go, Grandma.
Grandma.
Yep, that works too. Very good. Now let's whisper it.
I'm like,
high five, dude.
I want to do Uncle John.